I was fortunate enough to have a teaching artist as well. And this teaching artist, let's make two girls. This teaching artist was a composer, and she wrote us a song to help us learn the moon phases. So we thought that it'd be a really cool opportunity to combine the 2 years of AIM, last year's content and some of this year's content, and the two art forms in order to really hit this science topic really, really hard.
All right, so this is a song that was created for Ms. Kelm's last year. We brought it back to learn about the phases of the moon. But we asked the students to act as contortionists, as circus contortionists, and use their bodies to form the different shapes of the phases of the moon. So that would help them better remember it if they were embodying those shapes.
And the video is not going to work for us tonight, but hopefully we can still hear the audio. So fingers crossed.
The moon revolves around the earth in 28 days. We're living in different places, we see in different ways. The moon will reflect the sun's bright light, so all of us can see the moon at night. When we look at the moon, it's such a sight. It looks like the moon glows from its light. If the moon is waxing, we'll see more moon. If the moon is waxing, we'll see more soon. Waxing crescent, first quarter. Waxing gibbous, full moon.
One more time.
Waxing crescent, first quarter. Waxing gibbous, full moon. If the moon is waning, we'll see less moon. If the moon is waning, we'll see less soon. Waning gibbous, third quarter. Waning crescent, new moon.
One more time.
Waning gibbous, third quarter. Waning crescent, new moon. If the moon is waxing, we'll see more soon. If the moon is waning, we'll see less moon. Waxing crescent, first quarter. Waxing gibbous, full moon. Wait.